I read The Madness of Crowds by Louise Penny. Let's talk about it for a minute. It follows French-Canadian investigator Armand Gamache, who is assigned to protect a visiting statistician who has these incendiary wackadoo views that people just keep glomming onto and grabbing onto. If the general population really catches on to this, it could mean real trouble for a whole subset of the population. It's crazy stuff, but somehow people are believing it. So of course, whenever the woman has a rally or a presentation, chaos ensues and there's lots of murder that goes on. We have to figure out who done it. Now, this book, truth be told, goes on a little longer than it really needs to, but the trade-off is that we get a rich look at this wonderful French-Canadian hamlet and all of the culture that goes into their lives. Does it include ancillary characters who don't really advance the plot at all? Yeah, but they are nice characters to spend some time with. All in all, a good book. This is part of a series. I have never read any Louise Penny books before, and I was able to jump right in and get a clear picture of who Armand Gamache, the investigator, was, and all of the characters as well. So easy to jump right in. Good book, not the greatest, a little too long, but still a nice one.